That has never happened to me before. Someone just comes to me and is like, okay, I'm gonna sit down for a little. Who are you? No. What are you doing there? I'm taking a walk. What the hell? This is so creepy. This is so creepy. Stranger danger, I know. That's why I never leave the house. And then when I go touch grass to improve my mental health, this happens.